Welcome to a video that will show a calculation to determine the final number of a barcode, which for the barcode below would be the rightmost digit, which in this case is this 8. The last digit of a barcode is called the check digit. It can be calculated by performing arithmetic involving the other numbers of the barcode. Scanners use this calculation to determine whether the other numbers were read correctly so that you are charged for the correct product or item. Looking at the barcode below, let's look at the calculation to determine the check digit, which for this barcode is the 6 on the far right. Step 1, we add up all the digits except the digit on the far right. Starting on the left, this means we determine the sum of 8, 5, 5, 1, 6, 6, 0, 0, 4, 0, 1, which I've shown here, which has a sum of 36. Step 2, we start on the left and add the digits in the odd positions, which are the first, third, fifth, and so on positions. Then we double this amount and add to the total from step 1. Let's begin by determining the digits in the odd positions. The 8 is in the first position, this 5 is in the third position, this 6 is in the fifth position, this 0 is in the seventh position, this 4 is in the ninth position, and the 1 is in the 11th position. These are the odd positions, and now we determine the sum of these digits, which is shown here, which has a sum of 24. And then we double this amount, which is 2 times 24, which equals 48, and then we add this amount to the sum from step 1, which gives us 36 plus 48, which equals 84. For the last step, step 3, we subtract the last digit of the final sum from 10. So looking at the final sum, the last digit is 4, and therefore we subtract 4 from 10, which is equal to 6, which does give us the check digit, or the rightmost digit of the barcode. Let's look at a couple more examples. Looking at this barcode, notice how the check digit is this 2 here. Step 1, we add all the digits in the barcode except the check digit, or except the 2, which gives us 8 plus 9 plus 4 plus 7 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 1 plus 0 plus 0 plus 5, which is shown here. Notice the sum is 34. In step 2, we begin by adding the digits in the odd positions, which are the 1st, 3rd, 5th, 7th, 9th, and 11th positions, which gives us 8 plus 4 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 5, which is shown here. Notice the sum is 17. And then we double this amount, which is 2 times 17, which equals 34. And then we add 34, and then we add 34 to the sum from step 1, which gives us 34 plus 34, which equals 68. Step 3, we subtract the last digit of this sum, which is 8, from 10, which gives us 10 minus 8, which equals 2. Notice how the 2 is the rightmost digit of the barcode, or the check digit. Let's look at one more example that is slightly different. Notice for the last barcode, the check digit is 0. Again, step 1, we add all the digits in the barcode except the check digit. And if we sum all of these digits, it gives us this sum here, which is equal to 40. For step 2, we add the digits in the odd positions, which is the 1st, 3rd, 5th, 7th, 9th, and 11th positions. If we add these digits, the sum is 20. And then we double this amount, 2 times 20 is 40. And then we add this to the sum from step 1, which gives us 40 plus 40, which is equal to 80. And then step 3, we subtract the last digit of this final sum, which is 80, from 10. Well, the last digit is 0. If we subtract 0 from 10, we get 10, which is not the check digit. Whenever this last difference is 10, we only use the digit in the ones place value, which is 0, which notice is the check digit. So this is the only exception to the calculation. If this final difference is 10, we only use the 0 in the ones place value, which will be the check digit. I hope you found this interesting.